5:30, a Pawtucket woman accused of molesting two boys is back in custody tonight without bail. Kimberly Shaw was arraigned in Providence Superior Court today on multiple counts of child molestation. She appeared to shake her head as the prosecutor described the charges. Prosecutors say Shaw repeatedly molested two boys between the ages of 10 and 14 and admitted to the crime to police. Shaw's attorney entered a not guilty plea on her behalf. She's due back in court in April.